Hello, my friends, what's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijsjer. Good to see you. Paul Siebeneicher. You want to introduce me to a band called Cherryholmes? You want to introduce me to this band? You probably don't know this, or maybe you do. I have never heard of them until now. It was an American bluegrass band from Los Angeles, California, made up of six members of the same family. Okay. Why not? Do more rock text lately. Why not? You know me. I'm only interested in quality. Let's enjoy. 3, 2, 1. Cattle decapitation. Yeah, I laugh at my own jokes. Sorry, I can't help it. Really liked it. Love the energy and passion behind it all. They have fantastic chemistry. Almost seems like they're part of the same family. Alright, I'll stop now. a lot of jokes aside, really liked the musicianship and if you watch my channel on a regular basis, know that this is of course not the usual type of music I listen to or watch, whatever. But no matter the kind of style or genre, when there's a lot of passion and energy behind it, and fantastic musicianship, you know, that's good enough for me. Really enjoyed it. Yeah, of course, it was a little bit straightforward, using the different kind of energies, of course, with a little bit of country vibe going on. That this was better than the usual type of thing this kind of music, this kind of bands make, if that makes any sense. Not your run-of-the-mill country or music or whatever. Just could really be interested in hearing more by them. And of course, because they are a family, you know, that's a positive day if that kind of chemistry. But even I don't think, even if they're the relative strangers to each other, I think they're so good in what they're doing, it would still be really good that they have this chemistry, just a plus, and makes it even better. Again, if that makes any sense. We could enjoy the the violin player was really good. Not that I'm not an expert on the subject. We know. Played with a lot of passion and energy. And that doesn't always have to be metal for me. Luckily. I think it's always a little bit sad if you listen to just one kind of genre. You have to explore. And I know most of you are also explorers and can appreciate different kinds of styles and flavors, so to say. This very short song, 3.5 minutes, but it did what it was supposed to do. It entertained me, and I really enjoyed it. Good musicianship, great energy. What more could you ask for? Anime Mercure is more, I want to listen more to this band. If I understand correctly, they're not together anymore. They split up in 2011, I see here. Alright, that's a pity. No. We always have the YouTube videos. Cool. Thank you so much, Paul. You really know how to push the buttons. Love to know. Love getting to know more about the new styles. New flavors of music. For me, anyway. New bands. Most important thing is musicianship. And then the style comes later. Agree, disagree, let me know. You guys are the best. Let me know what you guys think, and hope you appreciate a little bit more variety on the channel. Now I won't be doing this on a daily basis. Not that bad, but you know me, I'm a metalhead, to be first and foremost. But sometimes, you know, you have to broaden your horizons. Expand your horizons. That's what makes it music so much more fun. Let me know. Thanks so much for watching, my friends. If you liked this video, click on the like button, subscribe if you like what you do. If you want to support me on Patreon, that'll be awesome. Promise I'll do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.